Okay, I'm gonna try something new today. I've mounted the other camera on the side of the trailer. I just hope it doesn't fall off. So we have been assigned a door 4. I'm not exactly sure where door 4 is. And with the KW back there, I don't know how this is going to work. This is really nice, look at that. I'm just really scared of that camera be falling off. Why don't we go open them doors? That way we can also see where door 4 is. Ah, right here. Cool. I wish I had more time to prepare setting up that camera back there. somebody's in a good mood. I said, you look like you're in a good mood. Okay, one of the questions I had today is, or from you guys, is why is my steering wheel not straight? This is what my boss told me. The way Warner, let me turn this off. Supposedly, this is the way Warner orders it from the factory. They order it driving down the road like this. Even though it's tracking straight, they want their wheel at 9:30 or 9:25, supposedly for comfort. Now, a lot of people say that's bull. So do me a favor, any Warner drivers out there could confirm that. Compare it to your steering wheel, that'd be cool. All right, peace.